Yo, what's up? It's Jay Fu, and this is the making of Weird. About a year ago now, I started working on a collab with an up-and-coming musician named Nathan Horowitz. Now I'm talking about Ruler of Program. We made a song called Weird and an animation music video. If you haven't seen it already, the official video is up on Ruler Program's channel. The link is in the description to go check it out. Come back here afterwards and I'll show you behind the scenes content on how we made it, the making of the cover art and backgrounds, behind the scenes shoots and outtakes from the filming process.
Definitely. Oh yeah.
And at the end, a side-by-side version of the video with the final video on the right and the rough behind the scenes shot on the left. These are some of the first pictures from our Discord calls, going over what Beardo was going to look like and the closing of the book at the end. I went through a move during this process. There's some pictures from the new setup, new green screen location, the making of the Weirdo McBeardo axe, which is made from a Christmas tree box. Got the wig and beard in. I had to do some trimming to that. All right, concept art. So bring in a picture to get an idea for the house. We draw on top of that. And then we can bring in a for sale sign. Same thing, we bring in a picture and you draw on top of that. Color it. Take away the picture. Color the house. Foreground. Background. Sun. Bring in a picture of Weirdo McBeardo and you can draw on top of that picture in Photoshop with different layers. Color. And then take away the photo. Which parts? With the nose and the chin. Bring in the photo of the witch. Draw on top. Color. Remove the photo. Add some clouds. A little cleanup. And we're starting to get the outline for what the artwork for the single is going to look like. We tried a different color of green and ended up going with the color of green on the right. Concept versus final. Your release has been approved for distribution. And then it was time to start making the video. Shots of Ruler Program's closing book at the end. All right, I started with the backgrounds after the album artwork. Found a picture online, brought into Photoshop, and then drew on top of it. And this kind of was like the beginning shape of what the backgrounds were going to look like. And I could start coloring and started to add the feel and the atmosphere to where this song is taking place. You can set up different layers for easier coloring. Bring in the house. Kind of position that. The sky. Sun. We've got a background. There's some more backgrounds, similar process. Fireplace, some outdoor shots. The witch's den, a little Easter egg there. The box on the bottom right of the bookshelf says ROP for Ruler of Program. Some more shots. Some different shots of the weird guy. Celebratory witch pictures. That was when I finished shooting the shots for the witch. And some final pictures from our calls. All right, the next part is all the outtakes from the filming process. I've also included the good takes and the bad. So it's a longer section of basically all the shots of behind the scenes. If you want to skip to the end to see the final versus rough version of the video, check the description for the timestamps. And I'll also put in links on resources for how we made the video and the animation, and a little bit more about the process. So stay tuned for the outtakes. And if you want to see more of Ruler's program, check the description. Go check him out. I really recommend checking out his content. All right, stay tuned for the outtakes. And then timestamp if you want to just jump right to the final versus rough version at the end. All right, see ya.
Bye.
Testing, final shots, final shoot. Oh yeah. It's a rat here. Now you better watch out for the jump scare.
Watch out for the jump scare. The scream of the mandrake. Goat's eyes and frog's toes to make him shake. Watch out for the jump scare. The scream of the mandrake. Goat's eyes and frog's toes to make him shake. Glowing green, filled with the.
Alright, which scene? Let's get it. So we did have this belted on here before. Luckily these pants aren't gonna fall off. Oh yeah, the one thing with this is my arm movement is really restricted. How do I do this? It's essentially just doing it like this. My arms come up. What the heck did I do?
Glowing green, filled with
chop the lumber and sawn out to find the lumber.
Okay, just pull like this.
Now it's time to get down. It's time to get the job done. Mix it up and throw it in the cauldron. Spider's legs, pigs, dust, and rat hair. Now you better watch out for the jump scare. The scream of the mandrake.
Now it's time to get down. It's time to get the job done. Mix it.
7 foot tall, red flannel in a mat. Weirdo McBeardo, we came a lumberjack. The witch of the town, the skull pattern on her skin. Black magic in her soul, black and yellow to the green.
Thus we began another day where Weirdo McBeardo of the Trump Summer to go chop the lumber and sought out to find the perfect time.
Now it's time to get down.
Okay, I got this. After a little bit of review, I'm back. Okay, we got this on. And this goes on.
Which?
We don't make change. So that I can have the length be the longest. The first time I did this, I just tied it up. I had thought into it before too, but this time I'm just like, how do I do that again? All right, so we get that going on here. And then we get a little bit of this going on up in here. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Oh yeah. Whoa, it's a tight fit, boys.
39 front shot.
Definitely. Definitely.
Up.
Okay.
Make sure that the camera is plotting.
It's the witch transformation. Oh, come on. Come on, Billy. Fuck, my hair's getting long. Okay, it's a little tie. Perfect. Definitely. Oh, yeah, definitely. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah. Wow.
This is.
All right, it's a little setup. All right. Then this. Talking about the nose. So I need it to go. I don't want the elastic to go over my hair. I want the hair to be out in full display. Oh yeah, definitely. Okay, yes, yes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, definitely. Okay. Bring this down to here. Yes, yes. All right, all right. Motherfucker. Ow. Oh, fuck, she's a tight fit, boys. Get. All right. Down. It's time to mother get the fuck. Job done. Oh yeah, definitely.
Sit up and throw and when he wakes, do right away. Get you now, you'll be. Nah, but he was to the max. The witch laughing as she flies over on a broom. Welcome to the town.
So this is the broom bristles. Just try to bring it up. You know, mix it up. Throw it on the cauldron. Type of twist around the side. Yeah, definitely. Okay. Bring that down. And then I think that I can tie a little, or not even just tie it, I can just put it into this little hole here, I think. Do a little like twist on this. Oh yeah, definitely. Okay, yeah, it's not too bad. A little bit of fandangle off the side there, but I can easily fix that just with a little tuck. Oh yeah, definitely, definitely. All right, I gotta watch out for that roof. All right, that's it. Fuck, this is a little bit flopping over here. I'm gonna need to retire this son of a bitch. God damn it. All right. I should have, probably should have done this first before I put the all the costume stuff on. Okay. So I think before I just kind of hug these around, let me leave this open for something to put in the very end. Okay, so I have that. Flop that around. That's what I'm, oh yeah. Okay. Flop this around like that. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely. Okay. Yep. That's looking pretty good right there. And I can bring this around. Let's go over the top. And then I can just tie these with a little bit of something like this. Perfect. Okay, now this is why I leave this to be tucked in here.
Fuck her. Yeah, definitely.
She swung with the broom. Wow. Okay, all right, that's it. Now I can start filming this shit. Ugh. Yeah.
yeah. Okay, okay. That's the shot. Thank you. Weirdo shot, take one.
Oh, that was recording. Which shot's complete? Heck yeah. Take this off now. Is this doing some celebratory pictures on the phone to send to Rob? I'm talking about the one, the only ruler of program. Mr. Ruler of Program. Yeah. I planned on doing the Beardo shots tonight, but I just took a little bit extra time. I was doing some extra work earlier. Still have lots to do. It's Sunday night and the video is out Thursday. Still lots to do. I have to film all the Beardo parts. These are my rough notes for the witch I just did. I'll show you on camera here. So I have this done, and then this top part done, and then I have Beardo left to film here, and then there. I have organized notes, so it should go smooth. I'll start the filming for Beardo, which is just the last final shots, tomorrow, and then it's a shit ton of animating between now and Thursday. That's it for now. JFU signing out. Peace out.
Yo, it's JFu. Beardo is done. Whew. That's officially the last shot. Oh, man. Oh, let's go. So 15 minus 2, 13. I got lots of scenes. They're kind of like two-in-one shots. Lots to do still. That's it for now. This video is looking pretty dope. I'm pretty stoked on it. Beardo parts left to animate now. And just the final cleanup. See you on the flip side.
In a faraway land, where only the weird have been. Hazy days, orange skies, a strange power within. The witch from right next door, her weirdness was 99. Neighbors couldn't take it anymore. Now there's a for sale sign. The sign now says sold. A lumberjack walks in. He made himself at home. The witch's plan begins.
The lumberjack's name was Weirdo McBeardo, and the witch wanted him to leave, for this was her town.
Wicked little witch in a weird little town. Warts on her nose and a big green gown. New guy in town with a big bushy beard. Made it to a place where everybody's weird. 7 foot tall, red flannel and an axe. Weirdo McBeardo, aka the lumberjack. The witch of the town, a skull pattern on her skin. Black magic in her soul, black and yellow tooth grin.
Thus began another day where Weirdo McBeardo awoke from his slumber to go chop some lumber and sought out to find the perfect pine.
Now it's time to get down. It's time to get the job done. Mix it up and throw it in the cauldron. Spider's legs, pig's tusk, and rat hair. Now you better watch out for the jump scare. The scream of the mandrake. Goat's eyes and frog's toes to make him shake. Glowing green, fill it with a gaze. A poison soup to knock him up for days. And when he wakes, he won't be weird. He'll have to leave the town and disappear. Now it's time to send him to his tomb, laughing as she flies over on a broom.
Welcome to the town, it's my special soup. Take a little sip, for there's no time to lose.
He took a little taste and knew right away. The witch had a plan, but this was not her day. He threw down the soup in surprise and stepped back. She was 99, but he was to the max. She whipped a broom for attack. He ripped off her shirt and pulled out his axe. She swung with her broom.
If I can't get you now, you'll be dead soon.
Not impressed, he slipped down to duck. Laughing at the witch, telling her, you suck. He swung with his axe and chopped off her head. One fell swoop, now the witch is dead. But to his surprise, the witch was just ahead, but she was still alive. He looks to his left, the broom's on the floor. The head rolls off and flies out the door. Now that the weird war's won and done, all the town's problems have been undone.
The witch flew off into the orange, hazy skies and was never seen or heard of ever again.
Wicked little witch in a weird little town. Now she's just ahead and no longer has the crown. Beardo killed the witch and everybody cheered. Now he's here to stay in the land of the weird. 7 foot tall, red flannel and an axe. Weirdo McBeardo, aka the lumberjack. The king is here, there's no reason to fear. Made it to a place where everybody's weird.
The king freed the land from poverty, and the town's weirdness became rich once again. The witch then lost her broom and lived the rest of her life rolling from town to town, trying to save face and not become normal.